Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Michigan Wolverines and the Western Michigan Broncos.
And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams.
And of course, our starting lineup.
No matter the game, your starting five must be ready to play. As soon as the ball is tossed up, you gotta be ready. Too many teams fall behind early because they are just not ready to perform.
And just before things get underway, let's look at what each of these teams is going to be paying extra attention to. The Wolverines get possession and away we go. Way out on the right wing. Fired.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
The Broncos working the dribble drive offense.
You know how fast-paced it is, Gus. It's really aggressive. Guys have the green light to put it on the deck and take their man off the bounce.
The Broncos are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post rack.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
On the right side. He shoots from outside. Comes up empty from deep.
The Wolverines are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Heat check time from long range. Shots off. Around the perimeter. Shots up.
Oh!
On the wing. He unloads the three. No luck from downtown. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Raftery. On the right side. He looks for three, but he misses his target. Out on the left wing. Can't get the bounce. Matthew handles the pass.
Magnificent!
Davis handles the feed. Jump shot. The senior. On the right side. Fired. Got it. Wilkins receives the pass.
jump shot. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
Matthews, nice job defensively. He manages to keep it in. Dump it inside. Shots up. And no! Pulls down the rebound. On the right side. Shots off. Breaks it. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. On the left side.
Elevation!
Good find on the backdoor cut.
Just an outstanding delivery right there on the money.
On the right side. Careless mistake there. The Broncos in a hurry. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Out on the wing. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Snatches the board. Dump it inside.
How about that elevation?
They work it around the perimeter. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
He got it. Charity strike. Shots off. Gets the ball. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Watch out. Bam. This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's a banger, Gus. Uses that bulk and size to score in the 3-second lane.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires the soft move. On the right side. On the wing. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
Nice rejection. He can't get it to go. Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
He gets the ball on the wing. Down low is open if he wants it. Can finish. That one went through the high post, Coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. A great job of exploiting that area on that play.
He shoots from the corner. The freshman. On the right wing. Dials up a long-range shot. Can't connect from the three-point line. And lays it in. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner and misses.
Look for the outlet.
Looking for a good shot. The ball stripped. On the left side. And we'll head back down to the other end. The Broncos executing on offense here tonight.
They've been running their beautiful motion offense to perfection. Precise cuts, timely pass, great reads, and it's resulted in some terrific moves.
They work the perimeter. Shots off.
Inside.
Johnson is what many people may call a complete post player in that he can kind of do it all.
He's got a variety of moves, quick feet, great hands. What more do you need from a postman? Just a complete post-up player.
Count it. Dump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off. Now in transition. He shoots from the right of the circle. Shots off. Cleans the glass. Looking for a good shot. With 10 to shoot now. He puts it up quick to beat the clock. Shots off. On the right side. He shoots from the corner. He buries the three. Call for the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage the transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
Both free throws go. They've got him trapped now, Rath.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
The Wolverines set up into their five-out spread offense.
Well, what it eliminates is that weak side help, because once you put it on the deck, the pinch occurs for the kickout.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. Off the mark. The Wolverines now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open.
Nice block shot. And he gets it. looking for a good shot. Fired!
Perfect!
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
He may be blue-collar, but he brings an intensity that not many guys do.
He lets it go. Shots off. Grabs the board. Around 8 minutes remaining. Dump it inside. Decision there by the freshman. No, rips it down. The skip pass is picked off. On the right side. Rejected. Out on the left wing. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Heat check time from long range. Not this time. In the lane. And answer. The key. Shots off. In and out. Offensive rebound.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
He missed it.
Great strength.
They worked the perimeter. Shots up. With no luck.
He owns the window.
They work it around the perimeter. 6 minutes left on the game clock.
Nice pass to the low block.
And he can't get the bounce. Looking for a good shot. The shot clock down to 10. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
He got them both. The ball handler is in trouble. The Wolverines in their five-out motion.
What makes it tough, you have one immobile defender. They just can't cover everybody.
The Broncos running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for Tip.
Look at that block. Terrific.
5 minutes left on the game clock. He can't get it to go. Out on the right wing. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
to the line. Rims off. Misses the free one.
What a rebound. It's mine.
They work the perimeter.
Fires.
With the answer. Way out on the right wing. Off the mark. Takes the board. We're at the 4-minute mark. Shots off. Kept alive, though. Offensive rebound.
Put a little English on it.
On the right side. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Got a man down low as he gets it out on the wing. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Free throw shooting isn't his forte, but every now and then we'll see him make a couple.
Just got to get into a routine. It's about routine and repetition.
He hits it. Raph, they've got him right where they want him. That trap could spell trouble. He attempts to dribble around the trap, but is unsuccessful.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
They work the perimeter. Here's the pick. The Wolverines working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Fires. No. Takes the board. Pushes it. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Great defensive positioning.
Understands the game.
You know, Raph, this guy has really elevated his game today.
He's in the zone right now, making good decisions and being strong with the ball. Coach has got to be pleased with his performance thus far.
A great trap initiated by the defense. The Wolverines on offense, they have five guys on the perimeter and really look to get that drive and kick action.
And they complement with a slip to the low box.
The Broncos set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
They work the perimeter. Bad decision there by the freshman. On the right side. And we're going the other way. He attempts the three. No!
See, reacting. How alert, Gus?
Left on the game clock. Entry pass in the paint.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. A high rent district.
He takes the three. Comes up empty from deep. On the right side. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Oh. In the post. He got it up and in. On the outside. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Around a minute remaining. In the paint. He missed it. And the block. On the right side. Here they go in transition. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Rims out.
What, a coach will be happy with that effort.
Out of bounds and a change of possession. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Fired, and it goes in. With time running out, and he can't get the bounce. Up next, the road to the Final Four. Please stay tuned. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identify at the outset.
Looks like they're going to play a little... Wait a minute!
This is what I call home court advantage. The crowd is on their feet. Tough place to play. Get it down on the low block. In the lane. Shots off. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. Jump shot. Shots off.
Transition.
Out on the left wing. Dials up a long range shot, but he misses his target. Up and in. Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Because that's a great thing. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fired.
It's good.
can't get it to go.
Oh, physical play.
Pushes it. He shoots from the corner. Nice. Now they work it around the perimeter. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
Gets it. Gets two at the charity stripe. Just being trapped. The Wolverines now running the 5-out open motion offense.
And then they end the screen down and the hand down and the curl. Extremely tough to defend.
Work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off. Gets the rebound. On the wing. He goes for three. And no! Pulls it in. Dump it inside. Jump shot. And answer. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. Got it in the low block. Off the mark. Gimme that. Hole handles the feed.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the left side. He makes the block. Out on the left wing. He puts up the tray. And he answers. On the wing. He shoots from the left of the circle. He doesn't get the hoop. Simpson handles the pass. Shots off. Pulls it down. On the left side. No.
Getting offensive rebounds is such a lift on that end of the court.
Matthew handles the feed. He attempts the trifecta. Hold from downtown. Davis receives the pass. It's a call for the foul. On defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With Foul shot, no good. He gets it to go. A great trap initiated by the defense. The Wolverines motion, 5-out spread.
You run this one, everybody can drill the deep one.
The Wolverines now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Fires. He missed it. Hungry for the ball. Turns it over. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. What a rebound. The Wolverines are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Johnson receives the ball. Rise and fight. Shots off. He can't get it to go. Pulls down the board. Dump it inside. Rejected. Feed the low post. Up and in. Ha ha. Out on the left wing. On the inside, and we'll get a change of possession. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
This one's coming in from the baseline. He's being trapped. They keep him under wraps.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had him locked up.
Can't escape the pressure.
Great defensive trap there. That's almost textbook, Gus.
The Wolverines now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
At the top of the arc. Shots off. Rakes it off the rim. Offensive pull. Off the mark. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the left side. Shots up. And misses. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
Free throw is good. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. Pushes it. Shots off. there for the rebound. Now looking to attack. Ooh, what a flush. On the wing. In the lane. No, rips it down. On the left side. He shoots from the top of the key. He missed it.
I own it.
Here's a look at how our star matchup is playing out.
These are a couple of great young players. Now's the time when they usually step up and seal the deal for their teams.
The Wolverines set up into their five-out spread offense.
Well, what it eliminates is that weak side help, because once you put it on the deck, the pinch occurs for the kickout.
Not this time. Pulls down the board. Work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
When you get an offensive rebound and then score, it really is disheartening for the D.
The Wolverines running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
In the post. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
They work the perimeter. Fires. He can't get it to go. Rips down the board. Way out on the right wing. And the ball is out of bounds. We go back the other way. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10? The spike being banged in the paint.
Baseline inbound. The ball handler is in trouble. It's a call for the foul. That's going to be a backcourt violation, Bill.
I guess you would say the defense did their job.
The Wolverines and now getting set up in five out.
They take advantage of individual talents.
Blocked! Now on the run. Foul on the play. And a chance for a three-point play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Can he cap the free throw to get a three-point play? Makes the foul shot. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Rath. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. The Wolverines on offense, they have five guys on the perimeter and really look to get that drive and kick action.
And they complement with a slip to the low box.
Inbounds play on the baseline. In the lane. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the line. Makes it. Both free throws go. That trap could spell trouble. He goes right past the trap.
Right around the trap. That's a good job of attacking the defense.
Jump shot. Off the mark. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. On the left side. Looking for the bomb with no luck. Good job defensively. Pushing in transition. We are at the 7-minute mark and lays it in. Dump it inside. He fires away. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
On the outside. It's a call for the foul. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. The Wolverines now running the five-out open motion offense.
And then they add the screen down or the pin down and curl. Extremely tough to defend.
We are at the 6-minute mark. They work the perimeter. Shot clock down to 10. No, pulls it in. The Wolverines working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. On the outside. Fired. He missed it. Inside. We're at the 5-minute mark. And we have a change in possession here. The Wolverines have been feeling good shooting the three today, and for good reason.
Being successful shooting from perimeter all comes down to teamwork and execution. You can shoot a contested three anytime you want, Gus. But you need to work together as a team. You want to get good, pure, clean, open looks.
Ball coming in from the sideline. Looking for a good shot. Dials up a long-range shot. And it goes.
What a big-time shot.
On the right side. He shoots from downtown. He misses from long range.
A chance for a three-point play, the old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength.
He's hit and missed from the stripe.
You know, Gus, it's a confidence thing with this kid. He has to put in more time.
May have him right where they want him, Rap. Now with the ball screen. Jump shot. Shots off.
It's mine.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. Comes up empty from deep. Try to pack.
Swat it away.
And he can't get the bounce. Out on the wing.
Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
Dump it inside. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the wing. Jump shot.
How about that?
3 minutes left on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter.
The shot won't fall.
They work it around the perimeter.
16 and one. Beautiful.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
The Wolverines are a poor free throw shooting team, Coach.
Boy, that is a bad characteristic to have.
The trap's in place, Rap.
Oh, what a strip, Coach.
Now in transition. First personal foul. A chance for one and the bonus. He sinks it. It's good. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Martin handles the feed. Shots off. Takes the rebound. Brooks handles the pass. He tries the three.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Out on the left wing. Change of possession. Baseline inbound. The Broncos now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
No luck from downtown. On the left side. He shoots from outside. But he misses his target.
Dominating the glass.
Out on the right wing. Shots up and hits. The Wolverines look to work the dribble drive.
Now they have guys who can dribble penetrate. It's tough to guard because you have to help out on the defense, defend the drive, and leaves guys open from deep.
On the right side, he shoots from the corner. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
Around a minute remaining on the wing. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Give me that. Simpson handles the feed.
Terrific reaction.
On the left side. Dials up a long-range shot. And no!
As a coach, you love it when your team can get offensive rebound and get a second chance at scoring within the same possession.
On the outside. It's a call for the foul. Let's take a second look at this three-pointer.
Squaring up.
Get the feet in order.
Beautifully. Digger!
Two shots. May be in some trouble. Ball stripped. Now they work it around the perimeter. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
That does it for us here today. Until next time, for Coach Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson. Thanks for watching College Basketball here on CBS Sports.